Hi, welcome to AutoCar Reviews.
Fuel efficiency. The EPA estimates that the new BMW X2 will get the same 25/34/28 of a mile per gallon city/highway/combined fuel economy as the X1 xDrive 28i. The X1 can travel around 400 miles on a single fill-up because to its large 14.3-gallon gas tank. The last X1 and X2 models featured larger 16.1-gallon gas tanks, allowing them to drive further on a tank of fuel despite their lower fuel efficiency. Powertrain and efficiency of the BMW X2. It is expected that the new BMW X2 will share its engine with the new X1. That implies the same 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder motor as previously. The new four-pot engine of the X1, however, uses the Miller cycle. The enhanced outputs of 241 horsepower and 295 pounds-to-foot are the result of a combination of port and direct fuel injection as well as modified combustion chamber shape. The previous generation of X2 28i only produced 228 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque, so the increase in torque is particularly welcome. The new X1 no longer offers a front-wheel drive option in favor of the standard xDrive all-wheel drive system. It's not out of the question that the new X2 will behave similarly. The new X2 will be able to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in around 6.2 seconds if it is equipped with the same outputs and dual-clutch 7-speed automatic transmission as the X1. We anticipate the introduction of a more potent M35i trim, as evidenced by spy photos and the X2's status as a sportier alternative to the X1. The previous generation made 302 horsepower and accelerated to 60 miles per hour in less than 5 seconds. Current M235i Grand Coupe makes the same amount of power, so the new X2 M35i should be at least as potent. It's likely that the new X2 will use the same UKL2 architecture as the new X1. BMW updated the X1 steering geometry, axle kinematics, aluminum hydro mounts, and suspension structure to include a rear axle subframe in the current model. A sportier suspension adjustment for the X2 could trade off some off-road capability for sharper reactions on flat pavement.
Thanks for watching.